please report to Expo Central as soon as possible.
This is a tough one. Come together for an answer. You, which one would you fight? The one, the big
giant
mouse.
Mouse? Are you insane?
Why would you go with that one?
It's a giant
easier
mouse.
Easier to keep track of, that's true. You can lose all the little ones. What do you think?
It's a big mouse, though.
The one as well. See, great minds think alike. I like that.
Okay,
I
got it.
He thought about that in the moment. This guy's
super.
Okay, congratulations. You've always fallen past round one. But now?
Round one?
Moving on to round two. And this round is more important than the almighty questionnaire.
I spent a lot of time.
All the
races,
the poses. All right. Okay, so every super has a memorable pose. All right? So we got to see if you got the right stuff to pose like a super. So on the count of three, I want everybody to strike a super pose. Ready? One, two, three, pose.
Thank you. super fans, I have arrived.
Oh, and so you have. Edna, listen to that crowd!
You are too kind, darling. Simply too kind. Oh, my, my. All this recognition. Keep it coming, darling.
That you're here. Isn't that right, everyone?
Yes!
Oh, yeah. You know what, Edna? Edna, we were so excited that you were coming that we actually thought, in your honor, we would have our own little Edna Mode fashion catwalk. How does this sound, everyone? Oh, yeah. All right. We're going to split it right here, right down the middle. Here we are, right here. So we're going to have you guys move a little this way. You guys move a little.
Thank you.
yeah.
That was awesome, guys. Thank you all so much. You know, I think Edna has to do some super suit repairs. So why don't we all say bye-bye to Edna for now? Oh, Edna. Let's give it up for Edna Mode.
Oh, you have been simply fabulous. Bye-bye now.
Bye-bye, Edna. All right, everyone, let's keep this special.